awesome. We're gonna do like CD release party things, like playing songs we haven't played live before. And we're so happy that you're all here for it because it's gonna be amazing. How's it going there, Ars? She said it's going good. We have a bunch of cables to plug in, so I'll do some crowd work. What's that? A Doubleclicks button on your hat? Cool. Oh, they're both Doubleclicks buttons. One of them is vintage. Great. This hasn't gone well so far. Aubrey's ready. Okay, everybody, we're gonna do some music songs. We're just gonna play that song from Hamilton because it's stuck in my head. What buttons do you have? Are we good?
Yeah.
By the way, this is Aubrey's new electric cello, everybody. What's your cello's name, Aubrey?
This is Imperator Celioso.
On the table.
triple door, you guys. I love this place. This place is so cool. We love it. We're so happy they have us back. I want to do this to the microphone now. See, I made you clap because I was about to mess up the sound. Are you guys having a good time? Okay, you did it. It's going to keep happening. There we go. Yep. Okay, this song right now is a song we wrote about how you should love the things you love, and if there's something you don't like, you should shut up. And it is also a song about breakfast, and it also has a sing-along part, and it goes sweaters and skirts too. I like to do just what I want to, and if you don't like what I do in my life, well that's great because I didn't ask you. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. And this is my jam. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my song. This is my life. And this is my jam. Going very well already. Here we go. You're not gonna tell me the songs you should write, and you're not gonna tell me my clothes are too tight. So I'm gonna love doing all my own stuff, and that love's gotta come from inside. This is my jam, everybody. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife, and this is my jam. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my song. This is my life, and this is my jam. I'd like to be eating breakfast with people that I like, with no one telling me the things they think I should do with my life. And like John Green tells us to imagine others complexly, I won't judge you because what you like has nothing to do with me.
Sing.
This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. And this is my jam.
They might try to tell you it won't.
but you cannot mess with Doubleclicks.
No, it's gonna be fine. I understand. It's gonna be fine. We're just gonna try. Okay.
I'm just gonna go on the plane now, and then they don't have an easy job. But
there's also people behind us in line. They're not gonna.
They're not gonna chase you.
There's plenty of space. It's okay.
And that's how we're bad people. When I was 6, I wore a red and white dress, and the neighbor kids called me Minnie Mouse. But the neighbor kids were the only ones I was allowed to invite to my house. And so my friends would be my friends as long as we were not at school, where they treat me like garbage to make them seem cool. And I'm bitter. I'm still a little bit bitter. Who weren't so male, and then some girls tried to lock me in a bathroom while they watched Monty Python and the Holy Grail. And after 10 years, most of me has grown up and moved on, but a little bit still wants them to admit that they were wrong, and that's not helping. That's really not helping. In which case, that's fine. Just leave. This is a song President Snakes. Yeah. President Snakes, it's still terrifying when you do that, it's fine. Is a candidate running for the office of the US president who's just five snakes wearing a suit pretending to be a person. So, it's all pretty self-explanatory, I think, but just in case any of you... Hi. Yeah, so this is President Snake's campaign theme song. Two heads are better than one, and she's got way more than two so she can get the job done. Four of them are working when one takes a break. Vote for five snakes in one pantsuit, vote for President Snakes. President Snakes, President Snakes, rocking the campaign trail, it's President Snakes. She is giving speeches and a lot of handshakes. She runs a clean campaign, that'll President Snakes. President Snakes, President Snakes, winning in the swing states, it's President Snakes. Her rhetoric is honest and she's laid out the stakes. If you wanna vote for freedom, vote for President Snakes. President Snakes, President Snakes, losing the election, it's President Snakes. It isn't what she wanted, but it's not a mistake. There is nobody more positive than President Snakes. About President Snakes, but we really wanted to. It's probably gonna happen. So that's sort of the theme song, right? There's another song about President Snakes that we wrote, because we do what we want. And this is the song where you sort of, maybe the beginning of Act 2, you'll walk back in after your intermission, and President Snakes is sort of sitting in her study.
Yes,
contemplating why people won't vote for her. And this is a song called President Snakes Part 2. What does it mean to be a snake? What does it mean to be a politician? I've only got the best intentions, but that's not all it takes, 'cause I am snakes, and I am working for the good of us, but that requires a little trust, and who can trust a snake? What does it mean?
What does it mean
to be a snake? What does it mean?
Your hair looks great, Angela.
course, we're just really, really big chickens. Growing up is just being a really big kid. I don't feel old and I don't feel together or like I'm one of the herd. I feel like I just missed a whole week of class where they learned how to cook and how not to be awkward. I need a YouTube tutorial that shows how to get me the life that I'm after. I'm just gonna be that one girl who will tell you that thing's too big to be a velociraptor. Dinosaurs were just really, really big chickens. Growing up is just being a really big kid. Time goes by quickly now. A lot has changed since I was a kid. There used to be something called a brontosaurus, and dinosaurs didn't have feathers, but now we're pretty sure that they did. Covered in feathers, weird. It's gonna be okay, everybody. Dinosaurs were just really, really big chickens. Growing up is just being a really big kid.
Every person I've dated asks me if I notice how I change instruments between songs. It's like three people in my life, but it's still, and I'm like, yeah, of course I notice. It's awkward as fuck. I'm sorry for swearing. Okay, this next song is a song about touring. And then coming home. And it's a song called Coming Home to You. The U in the song is Seattle, obviously. I rolled initiative when I woke up today, and I didn't do that well, but I had to get up anyway. Our ride was in the parking lot, a rental car so new, and we drove and drove and drove and drove and drove and drove some too. We played a show for people, and we shook a lot of hands, and we role played in this game we call Successful Touring Band. In the evening I crawled into bed at 10 or 12 or 2, and I wished that I was coming home to you. I ate Chipotle for the second time for dinner. It was not the only option, but man, it was a winner. In the car we sang along to Katy Perry and Pharrell until the radio was static, and then we got to the hotel. We read a lot of emails, and we shook, made a lot of, sent a lot of emails, and we made a lot of plans, and we role-played in this game we call Successful Touring Band. In the evening I crawled into bed at 10 or 12 or 2, and I wished that I was coming home to you. Till then, I will make do, and I'll wish that I was coming home to you. I don't play that song very often because I don't want people to feel bad. But I don't care here because you guys are amazing. This song's actually about the cat that lives on my porch. I love that cat so much. You know that. All right, tell your neighbor about your favorite cat. Oh no, the snake's coming. I have a cat. I have a cat, you guys. Okay. This is a song about a turtle who is the only person alive after the apocalypse. It's amazing.
Thank you.
it started physical, but there's no shame there. I was what you needed, and I was happy to stay there. You said I was your constant, your ideal. And I started to think that the thing we had was real. Days turned into years, right? If I was your kilogram. But now it's all over if your calculations are correct. I'm more than a number, and that is why we are right. I know it makes sense, I know you have needs, but what do I do now? Can you really replace me with nothing but numbers? I suppose that you can. But who will I be if I'm not your kilogram? I'm searching for meaning in your eyes, but they're blank. There is somebody else, somebody named Plank. I know it makes sense, it's logic, it's smart, but I did nothing wrong. Do you not have a heart? Would you let a committee of strangers tell you who I really am? And will you really be you without your kilogram?
Song for you, and I'm gonna leave because I don't participate in this one. Goodbye.
Thank you. This is a holiday song. It's on our album. So I decided to wear something festive. Here we go.
It's always been right in of writing airplanes all alone, but it's the only way of celebrating that you know. Merry Christmas to everyone who's joining us at 8:30 tonight, and happy holidays to you.
Thank you.
I'm glad you found that amazing. This next song is a cover. It is a cover that we did on the new album. And it's a song by Jimmy Eat World. And we heard it and we were like, oh god, so many feelings. And so we decided to cover it on the album. That's it. That's the story. Can we bring the stool back over?
Yeah.
Okay. And it's, we heard a great story about when they wrote the song, they had gotten this letter from this girl who was basically being fake punk texted by her punk friends, that she wasn't outsider enough to hang with outsiders, I don't know. And that's what they wrote the song about, and I was like, damn, I relate to that. So here we are now, at this moment. There's gonna be a transition in the middle of the song where I pick up my pig, but they won't notice.
Of course not.
Everybody's cool.
They can't see us because you're wearing a cape. But your hair looks great.
Don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just try your best. Try everything you can. And don't you worry if it's good enough for someone else. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. Super fun. sure. I've been looking forward to coming home and doing this show for many months. I'm so happy it happened. And I'm so happy you came out.
Jackie has really cool t-shirts back there.
Oh yeah, she has creepy, spooky reading girl t-shirts. I don't know if anybody can relate. And an album called This Will Make an Excellent Horcrux, which is an amazing
so
album. It's a DVD, actually. You should buy both of those things.
Yes.
And tell your friends.
And listen to Dora Forest.
It's so good. We do this thing on tour where we will only listen to Jackie's podcast and only ones where she talks to women, and we won't hear a male voice all day. It's the best. It's just the opposite of normal. That's why it's fun. We don't hate men. Only me does. This is... I turned it into a negative thing, is what happened.
Sure.
I'm having a really good time. Are you guys having a good time?
Okay.
God, I love you. Alright, two more songs. This is a song we wrote after we turned in our last album. It's also the last track on our album because we thought it would be great to write, put this song on the last one on the album. Here we go. Today's the day. Today I've won with a diploma or a paycheck. I'm officially done. I have accomplished. I have done great. It's time for pride and satisfaction. Time for me to celebrate. Thank God it's over. I turned it in. And now I never ever have to look at that shit again. I did my best. I should be proud, but I just want to run away. Oops, did I say that out loud? Feels like I lost part of my soul in there. It was full of stress, fear, and despair, but I survived. Yes, I survived. There were mistakes and there was doubt. Thought I would die before I got out, but I got out alive. It's over. Everything's fine. I forgot how nice the world was on the other side of deadline. I turned it in, and now it's gone. But I have got no regrets, because I can finally move on. I can't believe I made it here. Did the best work of my career. Please don't look for me. I will be napping. I thought that my first reaction would be creative satisfaction, but I just to forget this ever happened. Thank God it's over, and thank God it's through. I'm proud and tired and angry and stressed and worn out. I put strain on my relationships, and I don't know what the future holds, and it's possible I've lost all direction, but at least I have got no more work to do. Is our last song. Huge thanks to Jackie Cation and Molly Lewis for doing the show with us. Yeah. Huge thanks to everybody here at the Turtle Door Friends Sound and everyone else. Thank you so much. Give them a hand. Please tip your wonderful staff generously. There are lots of people. This is our last song. This is a song about parties. And it is a song about being socially awkward. And it is a song about everything I need in my life, which are parties and being socially awkward. There's a part for you. The part for you is that you need to say, party, parties. Everybody try that together.
Party, parties.
Okay, this is our last song. You're gonna do that.
It's gonna be great.
I love you, Seattle. Thank you so much. All right, Aubrey, hit it.
It's the new craze, it's the way every night. Put your pants on and drive up to the party house and suddenly remember that you don't like going out. Yeah, you're still a weirdo. Well, imagine that. Here is your solution. Go and find the host's cat. Hanging with cats at parties. Party parties. It's the new movement. Why don't you join me? We don't want your judgment and we don't need your pity. This is where I wanna be. Hanging out with cats at parties.
Leg is blinding you, I apologize.
Ending conversations with a nice Taylor Swift quote and saying things like, I don't like local beer. Scanning every corner for the reason you are here. There is a cat, so I'm not technically alone now. Don't tell me to smile, I am in my comfort zone now. Yes, I'm having fun, I don't need a drink. This is way more comfortable than you probably think. Hanging with cats at parties. Party parties! It's the new movement. Why don't you join me? We don't want your judgment and we don't need your pity. This is where I wanna be. Hanging out with cats at parties. A cat is not a bigot or a sexist. A cat could care less if you even exist. Unless you're giving it treats, it will just stare at you. We don't need your shame, our life is better cause it's lame. And tonight's just about one thing. Hanging with cats at parties.
Party parties!
It's the new movement. Why don't you join me? We don't want your judgment and we don't need your pity. This is where I wanna be. Hanging out with cats at parties.
Everybody now.
I'm a lucky girl, cause I have you. and you are fine. I love you so much, I love you like a burrito.
A tortilla is a hug, man.